being hailed as a genius. When Midway is under Japanese control, the US won't be able to penetrate our defensive line, and the homeland will be secure. But more importantly, we'll inflict enormous damage on the US war effort. If we sink their carriers, it could even signal the end of the war in the Pacific. With Japan overwhelming.
The plan Hapo Yaburi has been brilliantly successful. Japan already owns the Pacific.
But there's no time for celebration. The Americans have more carriers at Midway.
Yes, sir. We will do our best to cripple them.
Commander, it is critical to disable those airfields as soon as you can.
Land-based gun position identified, sir.
Sir, enemy recon plane in range.
Take out that plane, and they'll be blind.
sunk.
Enemy cruiser is stationed between the islands. It is Atlanta class with strong anti-air weapons.
Get rid of her. Use bombs, torpedoes, whatever you can, just to destroy her.
Enemy ship confirmed sunk.
Yeah.
sighted, sir.
Enemy squadron defeated, sir.
That's a kill! Enemy squadron has been destroyed, sir!
Sir, we've lost contact with our squadron.
We've discovered an enemy submarine, sir.
Sonar reports a submarine in the vicinity, sir.
We are under attack!
Intercept was successful. Americans shut down. Land-based gun position identified, sir.
The Atlanta-class cruiser has been destroyed, sir.
Enemy vessel now sinking.
Enemy ship confirmed sunk.
sighted an enemy ship. We have sighted an enemy ship.
Forces have disabled all the airfields.
Now is the time for the Marines and Army to start the amphibious assault.
Enemy air units are inbound.
Another attack wave incoming, sir.
That means U.S. carriers are closing in. Find them! Let's deal another powerful blow to the American Navy.
Land-based gun position identified, sir. Sir, we have sighted an enemy ship.
Sir, we are under attack.
Found an enemy land installation.
Another kill.
Inbound.
You did it.
I'm hit.
been destroyed.
They are responding now, sir.
We got one.
Sir, enemy carrier has been destroyed.
One by one, the American bases are falling under our relentless pressure.
We are like a tide, washing them away.
And like a tide, nothing can stop us. And soon, we will surge towards Hawaii.
Okay.